Well, with Gary's help, we used his axe to chop out the front. As I cut the front face out, we got three wedges in the back now. It's up about an inch high off the in the back. So rotten in the middle, I'm afraid that it's going to go the wrong way, but as long as we don't cut the face too far back, I think it will go the right way.